Spend the majority of my time in the energy and power focus sessions. I'm with two of them today, both quite interesting. The first one was actually focused on energy technologies put on by MIT, a session near and dear to my heart given where I spend my time looking at things like solar, storage, and electric vehicles. The energy and the passion in that group, both for the work and potential in developing markets as well as the developed world, was really exciting. It was a great juxtaposition with the second session I attended on the future of energy, looking at that sector and comparing that with the beginnings of the technology of the transformation and what's going to be required to actually take the existing energy matrix and transform it with new technologies in the face of the fact that that existing energy matrix, old fossil fuels, oil and gas, however people like to think of it, is still over our lifetimes going to require probably another $30 trillion in investment. So I think trying to adjust our energy matrix to accommodate new technologies and get the most value for them for society, in combination with what else, with our existing energy matrix, I think is one of the bigger challenges we're going to see. And I'm looking forward to the rest of the sessions here today and tomorrow to see perspectives on that.